Hey guys, we're out here today at Papago Park, and we're gonna test out a new set of Voodoo KLR 4.19s on the Honcho. They make the truck look a little funny, but let's see how well they work. Stick around, this ought to be good. I'd say that's pretty good grip. Well, I think that'll do it for the video today. Vex compound, whatever it is that they call these, is actually pretty good. These Voodoos work pretty well. One thing I didn't think about when I put really tiny tires on this truck that's used to having really big tires is I lost a lot of wheel speed, so probably gonna have to change the pinion or change the motor, whichever I find first. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, these are the 4.19 Voodoo KLRs. If you want to pick them up, I'm sure you can pick them up on Amazon. That's where I pick up 95% of this stuff. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day. Well, this probably won't end well. Wow, look at that. A little monkey went down there.